Welcome to the viewers. Now we discuss important concept. If x tau is a topological space having T1 separation, if and only if every singleton is closed. At first, we are taking here the necessary condition. This if means, this statement means if and only if. First we prove the necessary part, then sufficient part. At first we are taking this a topological space with T1 properties. Let x tau be topological space having T1 separation, and if we take an x element, certainly belongs to capital X. If y belongs to x, that means this topological space, and y is distinct x, that is y not equals to x, applying property of T1 separation, we find open set V, if we take such that if X element belongs to V and Y element that does not belongs to V, it is a property of T1 separation. Because in the cases of T1, we separately find two distinct open sets, that one containing each one of the points. But here we take only one open set as per our requirement, and we assume that one point lying in this open set and another point that doesn't lie in the open set. In this concept we take. Therefore we can say easily, obviously, Y is not a limit point of X. It is clear. The outside of X and limit point is, that is, Y does not belong to derivable set of X. It is clear. That is, set of X also. This X element, certainly if we take, certainly this X element obviously doesn't belong to the derivable set. It is clear. Never it is possible for existing the limit point, because in these cases of limit point, any point we are finding neighborhood point, but it is a deleted neighborhood. So ultimately this X will not in this point. Certainly it is a concept of real analysis if we find that this point doesn't exist in the limit point, and other we can find neighbor, but this point doesn't exist, and it is arbitrary element, and y doesn't exist, y x are distinct. So we can take any arbitrary element of this space, topological space, is not a member of this derivable set. That is, any member of X is a, that any member of X is not a member of this derivable set. No member is possible, we can find. Because it is, does not belongs to, also we find distinct element that also does not belongs to this type of elements in this type of spaces. So we can say that hence this element is empty, that is 5. And if we take, therefore, the closure of this property, we can use it. Same and this derivable set, and that is 5. So x union 5, and that also x, which indicates x bar is closed. It is our necessary part which we have to prove. That is first part, t1 separations, and the singleton x is closed. We already proved this first part. Now we are going in the second part. Let's see this video at the end to know this. Now conversely, suppose every singleton in x tau is closed. Let us take xy belongs to x with x not equals to y. So singleton, we are taking x is closed, and so this element x minus of x is open. It's a complement concept, open set that containing y and does not contain x. And x minus y is an open set containing x, does not contain y. And which is required definition of an of T1 separation in a topological space. Hence, x tau is T1. So we can prove the sufficient part. It is clear object. That part is closed. So complement of this set is open, and we find another complement of this set also open, and doesn't contain, containing one element doesn't contain others, and here containing one element doesn't contain the other. This is the concept of T1 separation. So we end our discussion today. If you like this video, like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.